In Wisconsin, we're rethinking K-12 education.
Technical design.
Electrician.
Giving high school graduates options other than a four-year degree.
Metal fabrication.
We doubled funding for fab labs so students can get the hands-on technical experience employers are looking for.
Computer programming.
Our new plan expands youth apprenticeship programs so 7th and 8th graders can get a jump start on the skilled trades.
And keep Wisconsin working for generations to come.